Whoa!
Good, Kevin!
That ball hit that first time he hit it, that ball hit that goal post.
Yeah.
direction, wrong direction. They want you to be tired when you get there.
Huh?
They want you to be tired when you get there.
Oh, my God. everybody does.
That would be funny. We have all our masks.
Exactly. Boxes.
We're ready to go sleep.
I know. Oh my gosh, this new school is the best.
Yeah, exactly.
You can sleep and
you can
breakfast
and stuff. Oh man. High school is faster math time. You see something in there in high school?
I never get to sleep.
Oh! Something broke.
That didn't sound good.
So,
I wish Derek wouldn't carry his arm outside the chair like he does. That scares me. I moved my Derek's joystick to between his legs to keep his arms in. It's like at work gathering around the time clock.
Mm-hmm.
You got 15 people wanting to punch out and 15 people wanting to punch in all at the same time. Hey, Jeannie, what you up to?
Huh?
What you up to?
No good, of course.
Well,
that's 5'4".
You're looking awful good to be up to no good, of course.
Thank you.
No, I'm going to hug. I don't want to hold your hand.
No, I was going to introduce you. Ryan Emmerich.
Ryan.
Hello.
Pleasure.
So the pie check, is he?
Do what?
I said, we'll sit up high so you can see. Unless you go to school. Yeah, it's one for class.
Derek, number 24.
No, but
he's number 24. Oh, that's Mike Neville. Yeah. Huh?
Hey, Papa Willie.
Well, you don't have to own a power chair to be in one. No, he's said that the other members of the team don't seem as committed anymore, and they're not putting forth the effort. So he just.
So you mean someone is more able to get the power?
Oh, Lord, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know what the qualification system was.
You see people that can walk.
But usually they have the body involved.
Doesn't seem to. Doesn't seem to.
I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
So do they have a classification system?
They've talked about it, but they've talked about it, but they don't have. So
yeah, I didn't realize that.
And that's the reason you see teams do better than others, because you can have somebody that's got good upper body strength and dexterity and all, and they just manipulate it. Then you put them with the people with the CP that have the spasms and all.
Yeah.
You know,
well, that's why a lot of times quads do better than CP.
Yeah.
Like, this
could
do better than CP.
Right.
But
yeah.
Huh. That's just really surprising.
Well, he got started because he has been working with him making things for their chairs, guards, and all kind of stuff. And he got to where he'd be at practice, and he'd just talk him into getting into a chair and practicing with him, and he just... I'm sorry?
Are there some coaches over there?
Yeah.
I don't even know.
Yeah, that's right. Most people there anymore, I don't know by name, recognize the faces, but don't know the name. Oh. Yeah. He's not on oxygen, it's just ventilator. Yeah, just assisting. You met Courtney's mother?
Uh-huh.
Have you met Courtney's mother?
A long time ago. I didn't realize it was you. Hi. It's like all the time takes and 2 minutes gone by. How
you feel like that?
Huh?
Is
Mike's wife
really
here?
No. Judy was down at Lakeshore when they had Lakeshore had their tournament.
Yeah. Yeah, driving up here is almost as far as
I didn't. I was embarrassed because I didn't even remember her.
We worked with her.
Right. Climb up here?
No, I'm gonna walk around.
Okay.
Just to even wait to happen. Hi, how are you? Nice to see you.
Boss man, how you doing? Hand me that cup, Jeannie.
Oh, sure.
Before I get in trouble.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. All over.
At one time, I would have been able to bend over and pick that up, but I don't trust myself anymore.
I'm not
Courtney now,
Sasha?
20.
Hard to believe.
Derek just scored.
Huh? Taught him everything he knows.
No, not really. No, I didn't have him in kindergarten.
I would just be self-taught person.
Right. If I had him in kindergarten, I would probably know.
They're from West Georgia. They used to be called Carroll County. Huh? Used to be called Carroll County.
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay.
Basically.
I didn't know anything about that.
Woke the dog up. Thank you. He's 25 now.
25 now.
They ordered him jerseys with number 24 and they came back number 25.
No, I mean, how old?
Oh, he's 25, yeah.
25, okay.
I thought you were talking about his, jersey number. Gets that mean look on his face.
Is
like
that on videotape?
Yeah. Yeah, I got, for once I got one.
It's hard because you're watching.
No.
Thank you.
Thank you.